Today I'm reading a story called From a Distance, written by Julie Gold and illustrated by Jane Ray. And you may remember that this was the lyrics of a Grammy-winning song called From a Distance. And there is an eternal quality to some of these poems that are written, that are turned into songs, and here also a children's book. And it speaks of the omnipotence and ever-present quality of God, that even from a distance, God is watching us and calling us to be our very best selves. From a distance, the world looks blue and green, and the snow-capped mountains white. From a distance, the ocean meets the stream, and the eagle takes flight. From a distance, there is harmony, and it echoes through the land. It's the voice of hope. It's the voice of peace. It's the voice of everyone. From a distance, we all have enough. And no one is in need. There are no guns, no bombs, no diseases, no hungry mouths to feed. From a distance, we are instruments marching in a common band, playing songs of hope, playing songs of peace. They're the songs of every man. God is watching us. God is watching us. God is watching us from a distance. From a distance, you look like my friend, even though we are at war. From a distance, I can't comprehend what all this war is for. From a distance, there is harmony, and it echoes through the land. It's the hope of hopes. It's the love of loves. It's the heart of everyone. It's the hope of hopes. It's the love of love. It's the song of everyone. Here is the dove of peace, bringing that hope of love and love of loves to you. Amen.